Rapper.
Everybody, it's your boy Mess, and welcome back to the Mess Show. If you guys like my videos, hit that like and subscribe for me. Also, don't forget to follow me on my social medias, which are posted at the bottom of the screen. So today we'll be reacting to a song called "Old Town Roads" by Lil Nas X. As you guys may have heard, you know, he just released a song like a few months ago. You know, it's definitely like risen in popularity over, I think, through TikTok and just random shit and memes. And the one controversy behind it is like they took this down from, I believe, the country billboards. I think it was ranked the 19. I mean, I just really want to see what the hype was about, and I also did get this is suggested. So, all right, but here's the video, y'all. So, a Red Dead Redemption visualizer?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is...
I'm definitely digging the visualizer, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I just thought for one, I'm a Red Dead Redemption fan, so this is funny. But we'll see what the song is about more. Alright, so I mean, back to how they were saying they took out this song from the country billboards. Honestly, if I didn't know any better, you know, I was just like cruising around and I just heard this, like someone playing this, I would assume that it's country. I mean, they're definitely using, you know, like the guitars they use and just like the instruments you hear in a country song. Like, to be fair, I am not a country fan. Like, I don't listen to a whole lot of country, you know, but like I've listened to enough for me to recognize the instruments, you know what I'm saying? And like the voice he uses, like I said, it's like really deep, like you would hear in a country artist. But I mean, you know, I'm not the one that decides what's country, what's not, you know, like, that's not me. That's totally different genre and something I will not cross into. Oh, God, it's already stuck in my head. Then...
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
I mean, so far, you know, the song is definitely catchy. You guys caught me, you know, just humming it. So I can't tell, like, I'm not really too familiar with this artist. Like, I really can't tell if he's doing this out of satire or if this really what his sound is. Like, I don't know if you guys ever heard a song called, like, A Farm by Lil Tracy, how he kind of, like, you know, does, like, a fake country accent. And, like, you know, he makes it sound good in his music, but, like, we know that that's not Lil Tracy sound. But I'm not going to get too much into Tracy in this video, but... Like I said, I mean, I think this song sounds good, but that's my opinion. All right, guys, and that was pretty much the video for Old Town Road by Lil Nas X. Like I said, the song's definitely a banger. I can see why, you know, it's like risen in popularity. It's short but sweet, you know, it's something like one can just listen to, you know, instantly get hooked on. And I said, it's definitely different, you know, like, I mean, there's a lot of rappers, you know, that use like that country, like Southern sound, like, you know, more towards like the Dirty South, like type vibes. But I mean, I didn't really get any of that. Like, this honestly sounded like straight country. But maybe the reason why the people in charge of the country billboards thought like the song was making fun of their genre. I mean, I'm not going to say it is, but like, I mean, there are the song itself, it is pretty comical just because it's like blending different genres that I feel like wouldn't blend as much. But I mean, that's the cool part about it. Like, I don't know, it's country and hip hop, whatever. I've seen like a form called hip hop, but that's just weird to me. All right, and you guys can, you know, leave some comments talking about why do you think the song got kicked off the, you know, the country billboard charts or whatever. You know, is it like not enough country, you know, like, you know, just leave some opinions in the comment section. But all right, guys, till next time, I'll see y'all.
Boom. da 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 da